somebody? Does everybody here have somebody to love? No? Well, love me for right now, okay?
The audience would get completely uncontrollable. People would begin to, you know, like, rip their clothes off and throw them on the stage. Bras, underwear. I didn't know it was going to be, like, that racy.
I remember when I Feel Love came on at Studio 54, you just stopped in your tracks. You thought, what is this? People screamed, just went on and on and on, and you didn't want it to stop.
I have a secret life. You're looking at me, but what you see is not what I am.
Who is she?
My approach to singing, I approach it as an actress. I don't approach it as a singer. And it's really acting. I'm not trying to be me. I came out with Georgia with the, which just changed the face of music for a while.
She was the first female black artist to ever have a video on MTV.
She was complicated and struggled with her fame.
Donna was trying to navigate being a mother.
And the responsibility of that and the weight of that is immense. There's too much fire in me.
A lot of her life revolved around privacy and secrecy. We would find out things by reading newspaper articles that they had clipped out and hidden in places.
Sing it loud.
She was home.
Your creativity is a never-ending process.
The process is the key.
We'll be right back.
Baby,